Happy Groundhog Day, and welcome to our celebration at the Bowman Library. I'm Cheryl, and I'm joined today by Bowman Bill. Elise is here too, and Miss Donna will be joining us remotely later on. In just a moment, Bowman Bill and the puppets will be kicking off our event. Then, Miss Donna will be sharing with you the legend of the groundhog. In our second segment, we're excited to bring in Lynn Oliver from Valley Wildlife Care. She has Tiva with her, a live groundhog, and she will be sharing with everyone what it's like to be a live groundhog. What? Now, Bowman Bill, it is perfectly fine that I refer to Tiva specifically as a live groundhog. It doesn't reflect anything on you. Besides, you are the one that gets to make the prediction with Miss Donna. And not only that, but you're the star of the puppet show. So are we good? Okay, let's give Tiva a chance to shine as well then. So after some fun with Tiva, our final segment will have a groundhog song that you can sing, and then on to Bowman Bill's prediction. Bowman Bill was up bright and early this cold morning, and Miss Donna happened to see the whole event unfold. She's ready to tell you about it, so make sure you tune in. So without further ado, please welcome the Bowman Puppets.
They hate me in the garden, they hate me in the yard. The life of a groundhog is awfully darn hard. Oh, they set out traps, they throw their rocks, they swerve at me with cars. But on the second day of February, suddenly, I am a star. On Groundhog Day, I dress up in high styles. Step out of my winter home, the crowd goes wild. Photographers are snapping, the networks all are there. They want to know the answer, like I really care. If I see my shadow lying on the ground, that means that spring is coming. No, it's the other way around. It's if I see my shadow, I go back in my home. Six more weeks of winter, it's all in my control. Yes, I'm Groundhog Day, the whole world is mine. They want to know the answer, will snow or will it shine? Kings and queens and cousins all gather round my home. They ask me how I do it, but I'll never tell a soul. I never can remember, I just can't keep it straight. As far as I'm concerned, they can all just sit and wait. While I control the seasons, I control the sun. I control the snowstorms, I rule everyone! Yeah, let's go for this guy! Although today I'm famous, tomorrow's just another day. I'll go back to hibernating in that boring groundhog way. Smelling like a groundhog, dreaming groundhog dreams. Even worldwide fame is much more fragile than it seems. Oh!
My name is Donna Hughes. I'm here at the Bowman Library, where Bowman Bill, our resident groundhog, has come out of his burrow. And he's sung some songs, he's danced around, he has played with his friends, and he made a decision. That decision is going to tell us what we should expect for the next 6 weeks. Is the winter going to hang on, or is spring right around the corner? Well, listen further and find out, because the life of a groundhog is very critical at this time of day. And so we celebrate Groundhog Day with you and all of you. Thanks for watching. This is our 20th year that we have been seeing Bowman Bill come out and make a prediction of the weather. And so he'll be back with his prediction.